Uy, nagpaalam na ti Franco kanina. Babalikan na lang daw tayo bukat. Ay, sa bukas. 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 Oh, bukas. Mukhang babot kaya yata. May problema ba?
Bakit hindi mo ko sinayo? Am I not deserving?
Sese.
Do not sese me. Siguro talagang napapangitan ka sa pagsayo ko. You think I'm a terrible dancer and you're afraid that I will step on your foot or something?
Hindi. Hindi naman ta ganun. Eh, ang dami na kasing nakikisayo siya kanina. Box office hit ka na kanina. Hindi na ako nakigulo pa.
But you are my friend. Ikaw ang kaibigan ko, Simon Vicente Ibarra. And as a friend, I will be honest to you. If there is only one person na gusto kong isayaw ako kanina, that would be you. And I will not be here for long. Sooner or later, ay babalik na ako ng Italia and I'm afraid that was the last time that we could dance together. But for some reason, ayaw mo. And you know, that hurts my feelings. It breaks my heart na hindi ako deserving na isayaw ng kaisa-isang kaibigan ko na Pilipino.
Hi, Gabamilya! Subscribe to ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel to be updated on Dolce Amore. To watch the latest episodes, just click the I button over here and you got it.
Dolce amore.
Love is like the sun that lights up my whole world. I feel the